Kaleta sliding it in and charging in after it along with Parent. They go to the boards together. Kaleta trying to kick it free. He does. Parent's all over him. Left it there for Kennedy. Kennedy twisting to shake a check. Kennedy goes around behind the net. Left it right beside the net. And a quick shot. They score! Fired into the net by Tyler Ennis. Just recalled from Portland in the American League. He spun, drilled it home. He just got off the plane and he makes it 2-0 Buffalo.
What a thrill that must be. Great work down low by Kennedy, and a bad angle shot, and somehow Emery got stuck to the right side and couldn't get over to make the play, but some good offensive zone puck control, and it ends up in the net, 2-0 Buffalo. Ennis has a puck for a souvenir. There's this line, a good offensive foray for the goal.